Well, a flash flood hit portions of southeast South Dakota earlier this week. The city of Brookings received around 7 inches of rain, which caused flooding in many people's basements. Now, residents are working to clean up the mess. KDLT's Miranda Page was out there today to see how the cleanup efforts are going. She joins us now in the studio with more. Good evening, Miranda.
Andrea, the city of Brookings says they're trying to make the cleanup as easy and as safe as possible. They estimate it'll still be a couple more weeks before it's all cleaned up. Since so many people were affected by the flooding, the city is offering free disposal at the Brookings landfill to those who have leftover debris from now until Saturday. For those who cannot physically drop off their items, they can call the landfill and someone will come out and pick it up. The landfill says yesterday and today were busy as people were in and out dropping off items like carpets and destroyed furniture. Even though it's been a frustrating time for residents, the Brookings city manager says it's brought the community closer.
But what we've seen is a lot of neighbors helping neighbors here in Brookings, working diligently to clean up the efforts of this storm. And it kind of speaks to the resiliency of our community.
The city says they've experienced a lot of storm damage and to their parks and roads. Many roads are now open, but some of the side roads still have water flowing over. Several areas around town still have standing water. For people's safety, some parks are closed off until further notice, like the South Brook Softball Complex, where bleachers were broken and trees were uprooted. The city asks that people are patient as they're doing everything they can to pick up the mess. They say it'll take some time before Brookings gets back to normal.
All right, thanks, Miranda. The city will put updates on their Facebook page, City of Brookings Government, so people can stay up to date on the cleanup and reopenings. Parks and roads that are currently closed will be reevaluated on Monday.